Maybe you're fine. We're 1,000 miles up and I'm about to get higher. Feel my heart beating out my chest. You're the only prayer I need to make me feel blessed. Singing, oh, oh.
So the transformation starts with the single biggest full fleet replacement in the history of franchising here in East Anglia. So £1.4 billion being spent to replace every single one of the trains that we operate. With the new trains, the huge increase in seats, the better frequencies, the better reliability, the better connections, all of this is going to serve to genuinely transform services for our passengers over the coming years.
Oh my love, let me be your fire. We're 1,000 miles up and I'm about to get higher. Feel my heart beating out my chest. You're the only prayer I need to make me feel blessed. Oh my love, let me be your fire. We're 1,000 miles up and I'm about to get higher. Feel my heart beating out my chest. You're the only prayer I need to make me feel blessed.
What we've got here is the aspiration and ambition to create a £43 billion economy. To do that, the economy must be mobile and accessible.
Oh my love, let me be your fire. We're 1,000 miles up and I'm about to get higher.
So the people of East Anglia are going to benefit in many, many ways. We've been able to make great strides towards that in the first bit of this franchise, but coupled with this mammoth investment, we're going to take that to a level that people haven't seen before.
To make me feel blessed.